Hey guys, it's Joel Meyer. Today I decided to do the vlog early because today is the 4th of July. So I decided I'd make a special 4th of July vlog. So today I thought I would, hey Joel. Oh no. Look what you did. You made me drop my camera again. Hey Joel. Hello, Hillary. Everyone, please meet Hillary Clinton, who I did not say could be on the vlog. What? I just thought since Donald could be on the vlog, why can't I? Because Donald took over the vlog. He stole my camera, and it took all, like, the resources I had to get it back. I am not doing this again. Hear that music? That means the parade's about to start. Now, move along. Oh, I wouldn't just take your camera. Oh, sure. No, I wouldn't. I'd have to buy your YouTube channel first. And then I would take your camera and ruin your life. Exactly. Move along, or else I'm calling Stephen Strange to teleport you to another universe. Uh-huh. Doctor Strange doesn't exist. Fine. Stephen! What are you doing? Oh, thank God. Okay, so today I'm going to ask a bunch of people that I randomly find hanging out what they think of the 4th of July. Whether it's their favorite holiday or they hate it. Well, hopefully I don't meet any haters, but you know. Alright, moving on. Hey there, sir. What do you think of the 4th of July? Is this for a school project? What? No, I'm 20 years old. Are you in college or something? No, I'm just doing this because, oh my gosh, Joel Meyer. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Can I have a selfie with you? Yeah, sure. Said she's, oh my gosh, he just said she's, oh my gosh. Well, technically I didn't say it. Oh! Thank you. Now I will answer your question. The 4th of July is probably one of my favorite holidays. It was my favorite holiday as a kid. But that was because you got free candy. Nowadays, I understand that in 1776, this country, can't be had. Got independence. Hey, give me back my camera. Sorry, just doing that for effect. Now, if you excuse me, could I move on? Oh, sure. Oh yeah, this is probably my favorite holiday of all. Free candy, lots of cool things to watch, lots of cool cars. Yeah, I even jumped in one once when I was like two. Well, my pal was six. And yeah, it's really great. So what do you think of Independence Day, or the 4th of July? Well, actually, I really like your outfit. This isn't an outfit. What do you think?
I like the 4th of July, just for itself, you know. It's a really great holiday. It really gets the American people to stand together. It's a great holiday. It's an American holiday. Nobody else celebrates the 4th of July. As you can see, I'm dressed as Captain America. Perfect for Independence Day, if you ask me.
As for me, myself, and I, this is one of my favorite holidays in the whole year. I look forward to it. Well, at least, I haven't gone to an Independence Day parade in, like, forever. At least it feels like forever. And so I'm really glad that I get to do this. Yeah, it's really great. And I'm really looking forward to this parade. I hear there's going to be some pretty cool vehicles and, you know, not to mention free candy. It's still great. The free candy isn't important. I was just joking there. Though, I do love myself a good Reese's peanut butter cup.